Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have the main event underway, and what a main event it is! We have Daniel Bryan versus the World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton, doing his pose. Ooh, everyone's like, no. Daniel Bryan's been putting up a hell of a fight against the champion, though. A hell of a fight. It's been a back and forth battle. And there goes Randy Orton, fired up. He's hearing the voices inside his head. Oh, and also a kick inside his head. Daniel Bryan stumbling, making his way over to the corner, climbing up high. Goat face, we're going to see a flying goat. Flying goat. Oh my God, dropping the headbutt, going for the cover. One, two, two. It's all right. It's okay. Daniel Bryan's alive. He's alive.
I don't know who's more disappointed, Daniel, in this entire
Daniel Bryan making his way to his feet. And here we go, the kicks to the chest. Vintage Daniel Bryan. Yes. 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 Oh. Oh, did he block it? No, I think he got hit with it. He might have got, ooh, Kane's coming out. Corporate Kane is ringside. What the heck, Corporate Kane? Oh, Corporate Kane just got dropkicked. And now Randy Orton gets sent out over the top rope. We're going to get a suicide dive into both Kane and Randy Orton. Why is Kane out there? Is CM Punk going to come out? Maybe. Wow, Kane getting tripped up head first into the steel steps. Ooh la la. Randy Orton the Viper. Coming up behind, don't turn around. Daniel Bryan, turn around. Oh, goes for the RKO. Pushed off. Into the corner now. Oh, running knee connects with Randy Orton. Goes for the cover. One, two, three. Guys, Daniel Bryan won. Oh my goodness. With the running knee, Daniel Bryan won. I mean, that was a pretty fair match. Like, there was no interruptions. Kane came out, yeah, but there was no interference, you know? Like, Daniel Bryan won. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Future live commentaries Monday Night Raw on Friday Night SmackDown. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.
Business, you don't know.
Yeah, the apron of the ring, sure.
The director of operations.
Maybe the authority was concerned that Randy Orton was going to lose. How about that?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Slammed to Daniel Bryan.
With force. There's a monster in that suit.